today, data and machine learning are accelerating innovation in virtually all industries and sectors. From Olympic gold medals to advances in medicine, organizations are using machine learning to push the frontiers of what's possible. Take the Australian Olympic swimming team. The coaches knew that they had a treasure trove of data on the swimmers, but they didn't know the best way to use it to advance the training. Once they could really use and apply this data at the poolside, the positive results were clear on the biggest world stage for sports, the Olympics.
The Olympics for swimming is the pinnacle. It's the ultimate goal. It's what every swimmer strives for. In Australia, we're a water-loving nation. There's a saying that swimming's in our DNA. It's a really holistic sport and every aspect matters. Physiological data, performance training data.
Data had been coming to us in the early days in reams of paper. There'd be numbers everywhere, and a lot of times it just went into the wastebasket. I just needed somebody to tell me how to get that information and how to apply it.
When we started working with the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab, it was a real eye-opener. Machine learning data, that's their bread and butter. The knowledge and experience that they have is just invaluable to enable us to do our jobs better.
You smashed it.
With machine learning and the capacity to scrape and capture data across the world, say it's 2 days before a relay, we can take performances of other athletes in other countries in the real time, and then we can match it up with the performances of our athletes. Really easy, like just put some numbers and bang, that's there. It informs us how to put our teams together.
To put all that training to the ultimate test at the Olympics is a really like pinch yourself kind of moment.
It was a record-setting 9 gold medals and 21 overall medals.
Being the most successful ever Australian Olympic swim team is an absolutely amazing achievement. And AWS and the Machine Learning Solutions Lab were part of the foundations of the success of the team.
Whether it's measuring race times or election results, machine learning can create efficiencies. At Broadridge, where hundreds of millions of shareholder votes are counted every year, there were bottlenecks with reviewing and extracting information from these votes at scale.
The core business we have is proxy voting. A lot of people care greatly about environmental, social governance issues, about board diversity, and through proxy voting, you can enact real change in the companies that you own shares in. And in 2020, over 150 million Americans voted in the presidential election. What a lot of people don't know is that the proxy voting process is many, many times larger. In the last 12 months, we distributed over 400 million communications to shareholders. It's a huge amount of data. This was a natural project to think about AWS and their advanced machine learning capabilities. I remember the kickoff with Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab, looking around the table and just being amazed at the talent, at the advanced degrees. They listened and they took the time to understand our unique needs. Fast forward a few months and we put a algorithm and all the ML ops around it into production that has allowed us to cope with the massive volume of the data and the seasonality spikes, and it's created efficiencies of about 30% cost savings. And something that I'm really proud of that we've done together with the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab through this project is provide a lot of data that helps inform shareholders to better make change happen in this world.
Now more than ever, we need medical breakthroughs and we need them quickly. But human trial and error can take valuable time and might miss key insights into what makes safe, effective, and transformational therapies. In their partnership with the Machine Learning Solutions Lab, Janssen was able to harness the power of data to serve patients faster and better.
For me, it's always been about the patients. I grew up on three continents, you know, by the time I was 18, and I've seen the impact on human health from the most developed country to the most developing country. And I think there's a lot we can do to level the playing field in terms of healthcare and the impact for patients. The combination of data science and science is really advancing how we can help humans. In order to develop a medicine, it takes us years. But I think there's so much opportunity using data science, AI, machine learning to not just shave the time. That's one aspect. But I think the more important aspect is insight that lets you know early on that something's not going to be toxic, that something is going to have a better safety profile, that something truly can be transformational. And this led us to the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab. Using some of the differentiated capabilities AWS has from a data integration perspective, and then coupling that with our know-how on chemistry data, on biological data, adding a powerful search engine, and then applying AI machine learning to be able to predict which of these molecules would have the best chance of being a medicine. With the open-mindedness and creativeness of using data science, we're in the best position, in the central point, to help patients. That's what gets me out of bed every morning.
Core to our partnerships is empowering customers to continue on their machine learning journey independently, knowing that they now have the knowledge and robust infrastructure to support it. Using our 20 plus years of experience in machine learning, we're proud to help these companies as they bring innovative and impactful changes to our world.